The Nigerian Army don't repeat their commitment to take a bring full stop to the ongoing insurgency badness for the northeast. The Brigadier Commander of the Army 23 Armored Brigade inside the Yola, Brigadier General Garba Mohammed, he yarned to newsmen as the brigade they marked the 2020 Armed Forces Remembrance Day. He said the Army they capable to surmount any challenge with the witness during by when then they put end to Boko Haram. Buhari Yan say many things they don't they achieve, plus assured say Army go continue to do more and more goodness.
Tremendous progress have been made by the armed forces, is ably led by the Chief of Defence Staff and the services chiefs. A lot of progress have been made. As we are speaking, a lot of efforts have been made, both in terms of development as well as pushing the operations forward. And all efforts are on deck to ensure that the insurgency is brought to an end. And equally, the armed forces need the support of Nigerians to continue to support us, to be with us, providing information, and equally praying for us so that we get the desired goals of the ongoing operations.
Seem to be there are certain, internal, collaboration and other area that you see, you find it difficult to. It's not a war. It's just like a guerrilla war. If it is just a war, there's no country that the Nigerian troops go there and they will not succeed. But this problem of Boko Haram seem to be, there are some certain conniver and certain, allies that they are trying to bring problem inside. If you go deep into it, you find out that even some of our people here are contributing. They are, giving information to the enemies.